Yeah, no, I'm getting ready for bed now. Yeah, definitely. I will. Mum, don't worry. Look, I'll call you tomorrow, okay? Yeah, I love you. Bye.
You're never going to meet anyone, honey, looking so skinny. No man wants to date a girl with no ass.
Oh, Mom, I...
Stacy, I've told you not to eat this crap. It's bad for you. I read an article about...
What are you doing here?
Oh, I see how it is. Mother can't even visit her own daughter once in a while.
You know that's not what I meant.
Oh, I know what you meant.
Jesus Christ, Mom. Why are you getting so upset? The only reason why I'm asking is the fact that you're over here and you've come here unannounced. And I appreciate you being here. I'm happy that you're here, but it's just so early.
Early is past noon, and look at the state of this place, Stacy.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you think this is how a person should live.
Oh, I would have tidied up if I knew you were coming.
Oh, so it's my fault your house is such a mess.
I'm not saying it's your fault. It just would have been nice to be given a heads up or something.
I'm sorry for trying to be involved in your life.
Have you ever thought, just maybe, I don't want you to be? Mom, I...
No, it's okay. I'm going to use the bathroom if you don't mind.
Dad? Yeah, she's here. She's in the bathroom. Dad, what's going on?
See? Stacy.
Is that her?
Live one. Thanks.
Since when do you smoke?
Well, since I was about your age.
How's Dad?
Not great. I'm cheating on him.
I know.
Oh.
Oh? Who even is he, Mom? I mean, the guy, I mean.
Does it matter?
Does it?
Sometimes I wish it did.
Anywhere else to go? You can stay here. Only if you want to.
I do love you, Stacy. I do try.
I know. Me too.